Fantastic. Thank you.
Now, I want to let you know that we just came back from Florida. I know you're from Florida.
I am. I'm from O-Town, Orlando. Oh. Yeah, the city beautiful, and it really is.
We went to Fort Walton Beach.
Hmm? Oh, that's nice, too. Yeah. Anything on the beach is beautiful.
I
you know, can't go
it
wrong.
It is. Listen, I understand that you are a twin.
I am an identical twin. I have a twin sister, and you may know her. Her name is Mary Alessi.
Right.
She has a brand new CD out herself that's really incredible. It's called Pressing On. And I was just at her conference and left there to come here.
That's awesome. Now, I have twin girls, so we're related.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's awesome. We are. That's fantastic.
I love your ministry. I sing your songs, at least I try to.
Oh, thank you. Well, thank you.
Tell me, what are you thinking when you get up there to minister with such anointing? What goes through your head?
Oh, you know, I just think about connecting the people with the presence of God. That really is my heart. Having fun. Letting our hair down, letting all the walls come down, and just connecting. I think that's a really great word, is saying we walked, when we leave, we connected with the Holy Spirit, and we connected with God, and we felt His presence. And that's really my whole job. That's my responsibility, and I love to do that.
Awesome. Martha, thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you very much. I enjoyed it.
We'll be right back after we pay some bills.